So yesterday I put up a post on my Instagram and my Facebook. It was all to do with what brushing your teeth has to do with transformation. And I wanted to go a little bit deeper into what I meant by that. So basically the concept was, even though we were taught to brush our teeth from maybe the age of a toddler, you know, we have to consistently do it every single day, because the day you stop, go and speak with your friend or go and speak with someone and they will tell you, you got a stinky breath, you know? And so this realization came to me recently, you know, because I was one of those people that applied a lot of new lessons, tried to implement the wisdom, and I did so really well. But then I noticed that if I had a little bit of time off, if I sort of didn't do my meditation, if I skipped a few days, or if I didn't practice my affirmations, if I didn't do my writing, some of the old patterns would sneak in and I would end up sort of, you know, losing, not really losing, but sort of going backwards sometimes, or things would show up that I thought, hey, I thought I had dealt with this. And so, you know, I wondered about that. I used to get frustrated and I think, what the hell? I learned this, I did this, I practiced that. But then when I think back, I think, yeah, well, look at that. If I stop brushing my teeth, which I've done all my life, that is going to also show me that unless you continuously do the behavior, you embody the knowledge or the wisdom, even that stops, even the benefit stops, even though I've done it for such a long time. And then this concept of 90-day program, 12-week challenge, you know, 6 weeks, you have this. That bullshit died, because I was one of those people thinking, in 90 days, I'm gonna do this. In 6 weeks, this is gonna happen. And in 12 weeks, I'm gonna transform. And I started to see that, hey, if you behave continuously and consistently, either in this way or that way, you will be that product of that behavior. And if you stop it at any time, whether it's a positive behavior or a negative behavior, you will experience the consequence, right? So then my whole mindset changed to thinking, hey, it's not about a time, but it's about a lifestyle. It's about a choice. And even the simple things need you to do it over and over and over again. Because don't forget, you and me, we are the result of the repetition of beliefs, actions, thoughts, what we speak, what we listen to. We stand here thinking that, oh, we are this, you know, we are this and we are unchangeable, but we're not. We're actually continuously telling ourselves what we are, whether we do the self-talk, whether we do the negative self-talk, the positive self-talk, whatever it is, whatever the actions are, right? We continuously are teaching ourselves and telling ourselves and reminding ourselves who we think we are. And so don't ever think something's a 90-day program. Don't ever think it's a 12-week challenge. It's not. It's been done every day, all day. And so this is why I wanted to use the comparison of brushing your teeth, is that even though we've done something for such a long time, the moment we stop, the benefits also stop. So I'm here to tell you, use the 90-day program, use the 6-week challenge, the 12-week challenge, whatever it is, as a start button. It is not going to change your life unless you implement those lessons for the rest of your life, like a lifestyle. And look back and, you know, test yourself. Understand that you are, if you are a reader, it's because you read books. You know, if you are a person that exercises, it's because you go to the gym or you have some sort of active life, right? So you're only identifying with something, someone, because you have consistency in a behavior or a mindset. So again, just keep that in mind. Use those as start buttons. And remember, it's about a lifestyle. It's about a life choice. And it's about how you want to now Live your life consciously about being aware of what you're choosing and what behaviors you want to include and what you don't want to include anymore. So I hope that helped. And this is something that I have really, really understood recently, and it's made a massive difference in my life. So cheers, guys. Until next time.